Georgetown, Texas is one of the largest cities in the U.S. to be powered with 100% renewable energy. We're now purchasing wind power from a wind farm 500 miles away near Amarillo, while our solar power is produced 350 miles away in West Texas. These two sources of clean energy provide the city with long-term cost stability. However, our prediction is that by 2021, the summer peak power demand will outpace our supply, which means we'll have to find additional power to meet our shortfall. Our solar and wind energy contracts are at fixed prices for the next 20 to 25 years. That's good, but we could still see fluctuations in transmission costs due to the distance from where our power is produced. Is there a way to reduce the transmission costs? That's exactly what we're looking into. Currently, our proposal is to install rooftop solar panels on homes and businesses in our city and link them to large batteries that store the power locally. This means we wouldn't be fully reliant on power produced hundreds of miles away. We'd be producing power right here in Georgetown on residential and commercial rooftops. We're calling this idea a virtual power plant, and through a $100,000 grant from the Bloomberg Foundation, we're exploring the feasibility of the virtual power plant and developing a prototype that offers residents an economic incentive. The viability of such a power plant is already being tested at a city facility called the West Side Service Center. Our long-term vision for the project is an electric grid that improves service, reduces the impact of outages, provides protection against emergency weather and national security events, and still keeps costs steady. For more about the project, visit gus.georgetown.org.